अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप सो यू विल बी फाइन एंड हेल्दी. स्टूडेंट्स, ओपन मॉडर्न इंग्लिश वर्कबुक पेज नंबर 8. टुडे वी विल रिवाइज दिस पेज. वी हैव टू एक्टिविटीज ऑन दिस पेज. द टॉपिक इज वाउल ए. एक्टिविटी ए, सर्कल द वर्ड्स विद ए इन दैम. Students, we have done this activity before. Let's revise it with me. In first line, here are three words having A in them. C-A-T, cat. R-A-T, rat. A-C-T, act. In second line, here are two words having A in them. P-A-N, pan. And M-A-N, man. In third line, here are four verbs having A in them. F-A-N, fan. V-A-N, van. C-A-N, can. R-A-M, ram. In fourth line, here is only one word having A in it. F-L-A-G, flag. In fifth line, here are three words having A in them. E-A-T, eat. A-N-T, ant. A-X-E, eggs. Now look at activity B. Write the words in the correct boxes below. Here some verbs are given. We have to separate the words having A in them. The first one is nest. N-E-S-T, nest. It will be written in this box. The next one is flag. It is having vowel A. That's why it will be written in this box. Y-E-S, yes. It will be written in this box. B-A-C-K, back. It will be written in this box. B-I-L-L, bill. It will be written in this box. The next one is W-E-L-L, well. It will be written in this box. E-double-G, egg. It will be written in this box. C-A-P, cap. It will be written in this box. B-A-L-L, ball. It will be written in this box. R-A-D, red. It will be written in this box. M-A-N, man. It will be written in this box. T-H-A-T, that. It will be written in this box. T-I-N, tin. It will be written in this box. B-L-A-C-K, black. It will be written in this box. C-A-P, cap. It will be written in this box. J-U-G, jug. It will be written in this box. Students, revise this page at your home. Stay blessed. Allah Hafiz.